Ayeo guys, it's Kama and I'm back with another video, and today I am playing Stands Online, some more of it. And last video, I really didn't do anything but look for an arrow, no fireball. But this one, I have a very interesting one. Also, I'm gonna use the music in this game for my music and videos, just because I'm pretty sure this isn't copyrighted, the music. Hopefully, it's not. But anyways, so I have an interesting one. So as you can see, I have a stand that very, very cool looking. Steals Fighter Overhaven. First, I want to say it is not my stand. I have to give a shout out to Ronaldo. You know, you guys might have seen him, but Ronaldo, shout out to Ronaldo. Currently he has my stand. That's my stand, Blue Fool. It's trash. So yeah. Anyways, I want to tell you how Ronaldo got this stand. Ronaldo actually has never found or touched an arrow and got this stand. You know how? So Ronaldo bought the game when I bought the game, so like right away, instantly, like when the game came up for 25, the owner actually gave him this stand, and this stand is very special because it's basically kind of like a developer stand. I'll show you guys what I mean. So if you guys know about emotes, see, he's using his emote right now. That's his emote. Emotes are special, not very special, but more like they're unique for different stands. There's sometimes some stands have the same emote. See, he has that emote. I'm gonna show you guys this emote, and I'll tell you why this one is very special and the developer stand. Ready? Overall is good. If you guys did not know, this emote is like pretty up there, like it's rare. Like only developers really have this emote, so you know this stand is very like rare. Anyways, so yeah, it's been given by the owner to Ronaldo, and Ronaldo kindly said yes to give it to me to do the video. I'm gonna give it back to him anyways. But here are the stats: stand speed, stand special, stand power, and development potential. They're all pretty equal. Overall, pretty good stand. Let's see some moves. All right, so we got the barrage. All right, the barrage. By the way, I'm just doing it by this. I'm not gonna put any skill points in, but it's just, you know. That guy's low level. Sorry. All right, next one is, oh yeah, so I don't know if Overhaven can get even a Requiem. I'm kind of confused, but anyways, yeah, so apparently Overhaven can get a Requiem, I guess. I don't know. So R is just a heavy punch. Heavy punches are kind of whack. Ow. Yeah, they're really weird, but they do a lot of damage if you can land it. Next one is Emerald Splash, where it shoots out emeralds, if you guys have not watched the anime. And then this one is Abdal's stand, which was I forgot the name, crap. Anyways, that's Abdal's move. And then we have Self Heal, which is one of Star Platinum Overhaven's moves. So yeah, that's pretty dope. OP, yeah, it does. This stand is so good. And like, this has been given by the owner himself to Ronaldo. So like, this is a really cool stand. But yeah, like, jeez, that's dope. It's very cool looking as well, like that white marble-ish. I don't know, it just looks dope. It's dope. It's clean, alright? Hella clean. So clean. But yeah, I've spent like 400 Robux on this game. Like, peer pressure, alright? Freaking made me spend that much. air pressure. Yeah, so let's just do this. You know, we gotta end it off with the emo. Everyone line up. Alright, bam. Wait, what do you say? Requiem is lower than Overhaven. Yeah, Overhaven. To get Overhaven. Here, to get Overhaven, you need a Dio's book, which is pretty rare. Yeah, so you see how their emotes are, you know, normal kind of, and they also have those ones, those things, I don't know. This one's different from all of them, right? Yeah. So yeah, guys, if you guys enjoyed this type of video, or if you guys just enjoyed it at all, you know, please leave a like, subscribe, and like for Ronaldo, guys, come on. This could not have been made without Ronaldo, so shout out to Ronaldo, you know. So yeah, you know, leave a like, subscribe if you guys are not already, and turn on notifications, and I'll see you guys in another video. Peace.